Well, this has been a great contest so far, and I imagine the fourth quarter could have even more action in store for us. So the Grizzlies 5 right now. Adams is the pivot for him with Jackson Jr. at the 4. Payne and Williams are your wingmen. And it's Jones in at the point guard. Pass to Adams. They get it again. And Brooklyn with another turnover here. And right now, let's watch that terrific swat.
And guys, they'll think twice about attempting that shot again. That was a big-time rejection.
And the Grizzlies leading by 5. Outside, Jones. Pass to Williams. And that comes off the assist by Jones.
3.
Jones has got his 4th assist with that last one here tonight. And it's Irving with the ball for the Brooklyn Nets. Here's the 3. It's rebounded by Memphis. Adams has got his 5th rebound right now in the game. And stolen by Simmons. Here's Irving. Good on the bucket. And that's 15 points for Kyrie Irving.
It's amazing how Kyrie can take contact, contort his body, and complete the play.
Awesome display of athleticism captured by your AT&T 5G Slam Cam.
Kyrie Irving.
And there's the call on Kyrie Irving. That's his 3rd foul of the game. Dylan Brooks, he's checked in for Memphis. Ja Morant comes in for Jones. Passes it to Morant. From the line, and he nails the jumper. Morant's got 23.
And they're scoring much more efficiently here in the second half, and they've gotten that field goal percentage above 50.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn.
They did a wise move to call a timeout there. They need to settle down a bit. They've been playing out of control at times here, and it shows with their turnover numbers.
And with an update from the sidelines, let's check in with David Aldridge.
Well, I was able to listen in on what the Nets head coach was going over with his team. He's pleased that they're getting consistent points in the paint. He said, in this league, it's not easy to do what you guys are doing. Let's just keep doing it until they stop us. Kevin?
Thank you, David. Brooks finds Morant. Trying to come right back with a 3 of his own. It's no good. Morant against Irving. And the Nets, another 3.
Here we go, his 2nd made from beyond the arc in the second half after having no such luck in the first.
Outside, Payne. Brooks against Curry. Now, here's Payne. He's tightly guarded. Good! And the Grizzlies lead by 4.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint now.
Irving with the ball. Williams picks him up. Here's Morris. That one is good. He's only missed 1 shot of his 6 taken on the floor.
Huge play on the offensive glass there to get more second chance points. He's only getting more physical as this game wears on.
You know what? That was perfect timing on that possession. Huge play in the game. They needed those points right now.
For Brooklyn, they've gotten 4 of their 6 shots to fall so far here in the 4th. A pretty nice efficiency there. Down low, stolen by Jackson. Brooks outside. The pass to Williams. And then jammed down as he goes right over Markieff Morris.
Great pass by Brooks, showing the leadership here that he showed in college. The kid just makes plays.
And they're bringing you up close and personal the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Poked away, Simmons. It's not going to go for him. Now the Grizzlies take it the other way. Here's Brooks. A terrific shot on the turnaround. Now it's a 6-point Grizzly lead.
I love Brooks' offensive versatility. Can score from all 3 levels.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn. You have to like what you're seeing from Ja Morant.
Good decision to regather. Talk it over. Your main concern now is how to slow this guy down on the offensive end.
Here's what Brooklyn's going with right now. Nicholas Claxton's checked in for Kyrie Irving. And it's T.J. Warren in for Curry. And Memphis also making a switch. Adams, he's checked in for Williams. Ben Simmons gets the bucket.
Yeah, just great. Whenever Simmons takes over a possession like that, what a killer instinct.
Morant kicks to Bain. Back to Morant. Sinks the triple. Morant's got 15 points here in the second half.
Yeah, he's in such a great rhythm right now. Makes sense to get him the ball any way you can.
Let him decide whether to shoot it or whether to pass it. He's your catalyst right now.
Brooks, left side. And they call the foul, so he's got the and one chance here to make it a three-point play.
The sheer power at 220, maybe 230, to take the hit and complete the play. Dylan Brooks.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for the Grizzlies.
They've been lights out from three-point land in this one. The defense hasn't been effective at stopping them, so they have just stuck with the game plan.
And also, guys, they've been showing how dangerous they are in the open floor. When they see a chance to get easy points, boy, they just jump at it.
And Adams gets it to go down on the assist by Bane. Adams has got the lead up to 10 now for the Grizzlies. Mills, that's a two-pointer. Brooks grabs the board.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
There's the three. Offensive rebound. Here's Jackson. And they convert it last on attempt number three.
And clearly, we will not be witnessing a spirited comeback tonight, albeit as exciting as that would be. This was an excellent all-around performance for the Grizzlies.
They found a great rhythm from long range.
Yeah, Kevin, every time they left a man open deep, he'd get a good shot at the basket. Didn't hesitate, and that aggression paid off.
And it'll advance their win total up to 12 on the season.
No doubt they came in very motivated to win this one and finish the season series at a game apiece.
And one of the key components to this victory, if not the biggest, was the incredible performance for Ja Morant.
He really played at his preferred pace, never let adjustments by the defense speed him up or slow him down.
Yeah, at the line with two shots.
First one falls for him.
When you think of Dylan Brooks, his energy stands out. A guy who gives you everything he has.
Brooklyn making some changes. Watanabe's checked in for Markieff Morris. O'Neal comes in for Warren. And Joe Harris is subbed in for Nicholas Claxton. And that one is good.
Man, he's been on point, not forcing things, getting the most of his looks within the flow.
Pass to Conchar. Back to Brooks. Some nice passing there by Memphis. Adams' shot is off. Lays it up off the glass. And the Grizzlies lead by 14.
Yeah, they've sucked the energy out of this arena. Tremendous effort on the road.
And when you're on the road, you can't be tentative coming into a game like this. I thought their aggressive approach was the difference.